Alright everybody, welcome back to another video. Today, we're playing some Kha'Zix in the jungle, running First Strike, Boots, Triple Tonic, Cosmic Insight, Sudden Impact, and Treasure. I had an itch to play some Kha'Zix, drop a bunch of kills on him, go full Lethality. Pretty much is his only build, Lethality or Bruiser, but look how squishy their team is. 5 squishy champs, no tanks. They do have a lot of CC though, so probably gonna die to that. But if we can get really far ahead early, like, this is a really good comp for me to get a lot of kills. Kha'Zix is a very fun champ to play when you're ahead. So I'm probably just going to full clear all the way up for the first clear. It's really the best thing to do. Unless you know for sure you can get a kill with a gank, even if you do get a kill, it doesn't even put you that far ahead. At least Shaco doesn't come straight to my wolves here. Shaco is apparently good into Kha'Zix. I'm guessing because of his clone, he's not isolated. And then the box CC. But if we get ahead, we could probably just pop him. Okay, didn't invade that. I guess I'm just gonna use this potion. They see me walking across. I will save my jump in case I get invaded so then I don't have to flash. I could use the jump on this camp to do a little bit more damage, but there's just as fast. I'll pull this guy in the bush. That way, Shaco can't wait in the bush. It's like mid lane might be gankable. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go straight to mid. We can pick up a kill. He leveled up, he's in a lot of minions, so I'm gonna have to like wait for him to swing out of there. Very, fair swing there. Or we'll just dash half the map. I'm gonna do this crab while I'm over here. I'm assuming Shaco's gonna be doing top crab. I still have to do that top camp, but we'll look, try and regank mid. He did flash. He's gonna have swing up again. If I get in the way of it though, I can actually block it. There we go. Yep, that's gone. Fresh box, so he is over here. He can't really gank top. I have a feeling he's gonna go mid. Kayle doesn't do much early, but she will 1v5 late. I think we'll just go base. We're gonna go Ghostblade first. I can counter gank this. Bait it. Okay, Shaco's going in. I got his box. And I slowed him. If Yone can get his Q, I think we got Shaco. Nice. I got him as soon as his Q went off. I'm not taking it, don't worry. I'm just trying to help. A recall right here. Maybe I get a few minions of experience. He's got a nice freeze, but he does need to base himself. This world is delicious. What the hell? Well, if he can... oh, he's got teleport. If he's able to get out of that... and keep that freeze without dying. Kayle's gonna be really far behind, which is good.
An enemy has been slain.
Let's see if I can gank bomb. If they overchase. Shaco has enough mana to queue away. Sona's a bit too healthy. She's in this bush, isn't she? Oh, I got first strike. Shaco probably got this crab. Nope. I'll probably have to smite it. He might try to steal it. I'll smite it just in case. My wings are restless. Oh, I still have blue buff. I guess from the Shaco. Alright, I think we're going to evolve Q first for the big damages. I could save this potion for when I'm in the middle of a fight or about to burst somebody, do a bit extra damage. What is it? 20 extra AD, I think. I do want Grubs over Dragon since we do have a Yorick. There's low. Oh, Grubs are already gone. I was gonna chase him in his jungle. I mean, I'm level 6, so. Kale's coming. I want to fight him again at his blue, because he's not level 6 yet. I'll wait a few seconds. Hopefully I'm not on a ward. But Akshan's going to be able to rotate here quickly. I'm just going to try this. Alright, I leave. Too risky with him here. My laners didn't want to come with. Which is fine, I'll just go do this. I need a base and get this Ghost Blade. We're doing Ghost Blade opportunity, and then I think I'll need an Edge of Night for the CC. Could grab a Hubris and stack up a bunch of AD. I think we want to wait for it, but we don't need it. Let's hover around bot side. Shaco might try to do dragon. Kind of reveals that I'm here, but if I hit this guy and burst him like that, I don't have my jump.
Death from afar.
want to fight, but I need somebody to be low. I can't go in first when they're full HP. Position for ambush. I just need my bot lane to be able to rotate up, which, of course, they're not going to be here first, but I could start a fight. There we go. Y'all ain't out smiting me. Blue's up. I gotta go blue to Grubs. Shaco's gonna rush him. I got him. Oh, nice. There's no Shaco here. I don't know why he ulted, though. Why is his clone over here? This world is delicious. I want to do Grubs, but I know I am going to get jumped. But I got the crab. Should be able to burn her ult here, take a lot of. Oh shoot. Well, I got her R. I had to W the minions to kill. Was it Herald time? Yone player being a typical Yone player. See if we can get some kills, bot. Hail Vagar Sona. I do need to base. An enemy has been slain. Can't really dive them. Maybe we could hit the turret, get him to burn everything. Oh yeah. There we go. That works. Mid laner's coming down. Oh wait, here he might try to kill her. 4,000 gold. Maybe we do grab the hubris. Hubris opportunity. Spell Shield and then Grudge, I guess.
They'll never see me.
Kha'Zix's just so good into squishy teams. Oh. I see. Am I evolving? Your team has W to maximize taking this guy's farm. Thanks, bro. Want to follow me around and take my stuff? That's how I get you to come do the objective. Let you drive the car. Need to kill for hubris. Oh, I thought I had a trinket. Oh my god, I almost got it. Well, it crashed at least. Question is, did Kale ult? Oh, no, she didn't. I didn't get an assist. Kona died. Oh, he got the dragon. I shall just take his whole topside. Look at this guy. Takes my jungle, so I take his minions, and then he runs it down and takes my stuff. What are these people's problems? He's so mad. All right. Who can play this game? Yone players being Yone players. The yoink of the century. I guess I'm the top laner now till I get reduced money. I must beat him in farm.
Fear the void.
Let me just buy, I guess. Got a lot of AD. romps up. There's nothing really else to do over there.
This world is delicious.
Could get bot wave. I think we farm champions at this point, honestly. But the thing is, they're gonna death ball huddle is 5. I can't really assassinate anybody with Kale ulting them and Sona shield. I mean, I could like one shot Sona if she walks up. He goes there. Tank.
To destroy the curse.
Nice try, guy. Oh shoot. Is a Kale. She flashed the wall. They are looking for me. Grab's about to be up, but their whole team's there. What a rat, man. Is that warded? How did he know I was in there? They're on Baron. Maybe. But they're not. That's weird. I wonder if it was... Does he get a trail towards me? He knew the exact bush I was in. There's no way they had that warded. I guess he just looked. That champion did a lot of damage for being only 2 kills. This guy is still taking my jungle. This is the second time we've run into somebody like this. Fine. I'm really farmed up anyway. What was I playing? Shyvana or something, and the Lux just took all my farm.
They fear me.
Problem is, we have no front line. Nobody will go in. And the second I go in, do you see how many alts they just use? You got wards everywhere, man. This guy is such a loser. He won't teamfight. He's trying to throw the game because I W'd one minion. And he missed a cannon. I mean, I could just take this jungle. Kale's, oh my god, did that did damage to the clone though. Farming champs, I don't care. Akshan's scary and so is Vhagar. Burst can one shot me. He's still full clear in the jungle. Nice try. is red up? He's probably on it. With a spell shield now, I can just face check bushes. I hit him, but they're literally just always together. I think we're gonna lose. Yone actually stopped playing the game because of that shit. Unfortunately, I have to run. Well, Yorick was pushing bot. Damn. That could have been bad though if Vhagar got me. I mean, I'm literally full build, so I don't care if Yone takes it.
Enemy rampage.
Oh, actually, I'm down. Oh, my Q. Oh, my Q went off. He didn't take damage for some reason. Does he have a Seraph's? He does. Seraph shield popped. I shall come to dragon. I get red pot. Imagine being a baby in front of 100,000 people, man. Wait, why is the clone on the other side of the wall? Dude, I literally have the Avengers on my ass the second I show. Holy shit. I can't. I think she has ult still. How is MF outrunning this? Oh, she died.
An ally has been slain.
Ready to reap.
Oh, she ulted. Doesn't matter. Vhagar was sitting behind her. She doesn't even have items yet, and she's scary. Alright, I have Grudge. I wonder if a Serpent's Fang is better, actually. Oops. I'll get the Grudge, maybe trade it for Serpent's Fang in a little bit. Okay. I gotta heal off a camp really quick. Taking Akshan out is huge. I mean, we could do this. They have a lot of vision, though. Okay, I guess we're just pushing mid. Can't die for this. Dude, what? They're so obsessed with me. This guy's just farming instead of helping. I jump on her, I die. She's gonna ult. Got an assist. Akshan is like permanently trying to find me because he got that one lucky catch. I should have did one more auto. Alright. I don't think I sell boots. Feeling a little nauseous, guys, so I'm not gonna talk as much as I normally am. I'm gonna try and focus on getting out of this game. I could lay down for a minute. Count him. Damn, that did a lot to Sona. Just trying to distract him for bot. Look at this loser. Actual loser. Gotta be a loser in real life too, because he's the biggest loser on the Rift. Damn, he almost one-shot him. Alright, nobody's stopping her. What hit me? Minion? We just have to get top now. No, I'm dead. I can't believe that caught me. I was mid-jump. Hopefully I don't throw. I mean, Kayle's dead, but... Akshan could revive her. This is actually really bad. We need him dead. Look, Yone's still farming my camps, guys. Oh, he might want to try to win? Damn. Where could TP? In the game. Oh my god, I thought he stole it. Bro, both of them could have just TP'd and ended. Alright, this loser still needs to farm my jungle. It's so hard for me to go in when they literally just hold hands. And we're down a member the whole game.
this world is delicious.
I want to wait in like a bush or something. Nice, she did not. We already know all five of them are up here. Well, the four that are left. Got Sonal. I mean, if they fight me here... End the game. I don't know why they're so obsessed with me, bro. You guys chose losing to kill me. Well, not yet, because Yone is farming, so my bad. But they have no base. There's nothing they can do. I don't think they can end. Yeah, maybe they could have. Yone lets them. Maybe I trade these for some mercs or... He is the biggest baby I've seen. My team doesn't even notice. He's duo with Seraphine. It's gotta be a special kind of stupid to defend this guy. Nice. I think we can win. Shaco might assassinate me. If Kayle shows top, it's GG. She has to read. You need to play it safe and just get in hibs for now. I can't get it. Maybe top. Akshan's looking for me though, I can't. Dude, how am I the only one doing anything? Like, why didn't Yorick TP or, I don't know. He didn't have TP. So confused. There you go, good dragon. Let's Shaco. No, he's dead. I literally have to do everything alone. If we could just get Baron, we win.
They'll never see me.
That's definitely.
Sharpening.
You just wait here. Look at big baby camera. Zoom in. Oh, he's playing, guys. I hate that he gets a win, though. Like,
an ally has been slain.
What a back door, but. Gale's not here, Vagar. Wait, we can end. Come on, MF, hit him. They just don't hit them. Like, do DPS, ult. Sona's missed like 5 or 6 ults in a row on me now. It's so hard to win, dude. Why don't any of my teammates just like hit the Nexus or hit the inhibs or do whatever? Yorick had to die while we're doing Baron if he just like waited. Or split push at the right time. Man. Damn, that did a lot. Oh, he's lethality. I need my boots back. Oh, their base is getting destroyed. Somebody was in here. Oh, finally! Oh my god, they did something. That is so cringe, dude. 20 HP. Just hit this, please, guys. Just hit the Nexus! Yorick, please! Yay, Yorick! Oh my god. What a game. That took some years off my life. And Yone will go about his day thinking he's the best player in the world and won't get any punishment because Riot. I mean, Seraphine ulted. Seraphine ults were really good setup. Let's see the damage. Wow, Yone lowest in the game. Seraphine did more than you. 61k damage. 22 kills, not bad. 2,500 on first strike. Let's give him a fat report, though. Yep. Alright, well, if you guys enjoyed the Kha'Zix game, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Hopefully, I mean, every, like, 1 in 10 jungle games, this literally happens to us. Jungle is, like, the most tilting role, as you can see why this game, but yeah. See you guys later. Peace.